expect to be there for long. So. To get that's a fortress. I forgot in these older versions they're pretty common. That was a spooky sound. Okay, I should probably head back to the overworld. How much did I get? 49, okay. Start smelting. Actually, this is busy. Oh, over here. Right, there we go. Another one. I will start smelting wood. Using wood. It's like this is somewhat similar to iron. Better than iron, but weaker than diamond. So I guess that's how. That's good. So I think I put oak in there, so I should probably keep getting oak. Good, that's a decent bit of oak. Oh, that's it. There's a little stump. Also, I should probably plant some oaks down. Actually, I'm not sure. It doesn't seem like they have a specific, season. Oh, look, they're already growing. Convert this and then. Okay, I think that's plenty of wood. Okay, that looks good. Now we can make... Actually, I don't think we want to make... I think we want clay, I believe. Right, clay is what we need. Well, if we need clay, we should probably head over here, because this is where the clay at. Because I need blast bricks, right? Sometimes I forget how much I missed up to aquatic, whatever it's called. Oh, I need... Yeah, there we go. That was a lot of clay. So what it... Oh, you need blaze powder. Okay. I see. Oh, I'm starting to actually get cold. And I should probably eat food. Eating food tends to be helpful in not starving. But yeah, apparently I'm getting some seeds to add to my farm, because I actually have a new farm over here that's bigger. Well, it's approaching nighttime. I should probably head into the Nether. Oh, I see a blaze right there. Stop it.
Nope.
Okay. I guess I just should run, essentially. That's why I had a hard time seeing. Oh, hi. He's about to get it. Oh, right. Okay, well, I think maybe we could... put this in the chest. It's a lot of iron. So maybe make some blaze powder. Oh, it gives you two. I don't know why I thought it only gave you one. Doing this gives you three. Okay, so we can get six. We need nine. Wait, no, we need 27. Okay. Back to the Nether we go. Got another one, so I can get 12 closer. Probably gonna end up doing most of this off camera, but it's fine. Why is there pods all in my house? Add this to my collection of creosote. So let's go ahead and start by making a little bit. Now I have blast brick. Now that I think about it, it looks very similar to Nether brick. So let's start working on it, because I'm pretty sure we're probably just gonna put it on the opposite side of the factory. From this thing. Should probably check the book. I don't know how it's made. Okay. So, I think this seems very possible. We'll see you guys when I've done it. Let's start hitting. Sorry. Ah! What was that? Why? Well, I think I'm gonna end the video here. I will see you guys in the next one.